Max. How was school? Where are you going?
Out to Billy's.
You won't get a burger and a milkshake at Billy's house, though, will you?
What happened to your hand?
DIY never was my strong point, was it?
I always watch The Simpsons at Billy's.
You can watch what you like, son.
What? Anything? Cool. I won't tell Mum. Honest. Wait now, you know.
What do you think this is all about, Dumbo? Birthday surprise. Since when do you give up burgers anyway? Right, smart ass. Race you to the swings.
Dad, I ain't a kid no more.
I'm not. Not ain't. Too big for a race, are you? There's a tenner in it. Used to bring him here all the time when he was just a little runt. He loves spinning around on this thing. About the only way to get you to sleep.
Did I cry when I was a baby?
All the bloody time. Gobby, you get that from me.
What else do I get from you? Dad?
Hmm?
What other ways am I like you?
Let's see. You're funny, clever, good looking. Bet the girls love you, right? You still haven't told me what you think of the new car. Well?
It's all right.
It's the turbo.
Peter's bought Mum and said D. It's well nice. Taking me for a drive this weekend.
Problem.
The dog's scaring my boy, and you're sitting in my car. That's another problem.
This dog will be a problem if we set one, yeah?
Say please. Fucking mum, eh? Fucking 8-year-old boy he is! 8 years fucking old!
Stop!
Huh? But your man does it!
Stop!
Fucking man!
Stop!
Alarm you, it's just that, well, Billy told me that Max's dad picked him up today, and I know that I was meant to be doing the school run.
What time was his talk?
3:30.
I said I'm sorry. It'll be okay, I didn't do much harm. Anyway, they asked for it, right?
That's why you and Mum split up, isn't it? Because you got angry all the time. I don't want to go to a hotel. And with Mrs. Simpsons.
You can watch a film, they've got films.
Bet they'll be shit.
Oi!
It's not fair. Mum says she never keeps the promises. What's wrong? Are you sick? Is that better? I'm gonna go and play like that. Meet at school.
Max!
Easy.
Where the fuck is he?
He's safe. Just relax. So what's this all about, Joe?
That bitch won't let me see my boy anymore. That's my son.
Okay, relax.
And I'm not perfect, Don. But I love him. When he was born, I held him for 4 hours straight. Most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
Joe, you haven't exactly done yourself any favors, have you?
He's all I've got, Don. I'm not having it. No fucking way.
All you've done so far is steal a car. It's not too late. You can work something out. They think you've got a gun. Have you got a gun, Joe? Please, be straight with me.
I come this fucking close. Jesus.
What was that? Do what, Joe?
Oh, son.